Hi, this is Mark Ada with today's tax tip. The new tax law, commonly called the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act, is the biggest federal tax law change in over 30 years. These changes are significant and will affect every individual and business in some way. What it won't do is have everyone filing on a postcard. For tax years 2018 through 2025, the personal and dependent exemptions have been eliminated, and while that sounds bad on the surface, that is not necessarily the case. The child tax credit has been doubled to $2,000 per child in most cases, and the additional child tax credit has been increased to $1,400, up from $1,000 previously. It's important to remember that a tax credit typically lowers tax liability more than a reduction of taxable income. Also, there's a new tax credit of up to $500 for other qualified family members, so that child who turns 17 or the parent who lives with you, in many cases, may now qualify for this new tax credit of $500. We are here to help you navigate these big changes. Call us today at 910-235-5428 to schedule your personal consultation.